active. I can't even, I don't know where to look.
You can look at them. Okay, we're at Ski Sommo. We just went skiing. I was the last one down. And everyone's like, where's Brandon? Where's Brandon?
Rick,
what did you do?
I almost hurt myself on my helmet.
Don't get helmets. They do not help. So yeah, I was at Ski Club for a long time, and there goes James and them guys on the bus. Goodbye, bus! Gonna leave? I hope you enjoyed. It's not over yet. My mom's beeping at me. See you later. We're finally leaving. Goodbye, bus 22. Now we are leaving.
Sadly.
Well, we were just at Ski Sawmill, one of the funnest places on Earth. I'd recommend going there, PA. Don't know where. Okay, there was this funny story. Not really funny for me, but as soon as I got the boots on, I was like, huh, why is my foot getting all tingly? Kind of like British accent. But like seriously, my foot was so tingly, and I did lessons the whole time. I was mainly laying down my feet! Okay, so I was skiing for a little bit longer. Then I go in to eat. And then I'm like, gee, my feet hurt. And she's like, what do you mean? I'm like, I told you this before. My feet are tingling. And then she's like, well, maybe I thought you, blah, blah, blah. I just was leaving, but like she was like blah 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 blah, and I was like, I told you that they weren't feeling right. And she said, oh, I thought it was just because you just got them on. She's like, why'd your feet, Peppa? Because I'm like wearing, and the thing was, I was wearing about a size or two lower than my normal size. Apparently my mom driving right now, she did not know that. And yeah. So we went down to get my skis and with my skis. Skis. I went upstairs. I went outside, put them down. I went upstairs. I ordered lunch. But the thing was, I dropped my dollar on the floor. Gladly, Miss Tara found it and picked it up for me. Man. Yeah. And, but I got another $5 from someone else, and then Tara paid them the $5.
Makes you tired.
Well, yeah. Like, so what I got was fried butter shrimp. I think it was. And battered something. And I dipped it in this really yummy red sauce. Don't know what it's called. I'm just gonna call it yummy sauce. Cocktail sauce. Well, the yummy sauce, cocktail sauce, so good, and I dipped every last one, just the perfect amount. And as you can tell, James from Mustache Cow or something, he don't have any videos because his internet's bad. Sorry, I'm gonna pause it every time I yawn now. Okay, so then I went out, and there was a girl named Lily in our class, and Lily, you know, well, I was just skiing, and I said, here, you want to go to the middle? And then we went to the middle, and she's like, since I did something for you, do you want to go up on the very top? And I'm like, sure. Well, when we were going up, she was like, watch out for the pole, look at the pole. So I looked at the T-bar pole, and then she said, at your foot, and I looked at my foot, and I was running over a little pole that you go like that to speed you up a little. And I was like, oh, that pole. And she just started laughing. And then I went down, and then we went up, and then I went down the S trail. Then another time I went up, Nikki and Kale. I'm doing bad. Okay. Well, they were up. Kale and Nikki was behind her, him. And we were going up it. Like, but she was on a chair with. I was on the T-bar holding up. And I said, hi, Nikki. And then Kale, I think Kale saw that I was talking to him. He said, hi, Brandon. I don't know. So as we were going up, me, Nikki, and Kale were talking to each other, and I thought the chairs were faster, but the T-bar was, and I'm going up, and as, like, I was up there, I was, like, going under the chairlift, and above me was Kale, and I said, don't jump on me, and he's like, what was that? Jump on you? Okay. But he didn't really. And then I went down the ski thing and got halfway down. They were already at the bottom. Yay, I'm a noob. So as we were going down, it was super fun. I was left behind. And yeah, so later on, I was waiting at the bottom. Oh, and at the beginning, I had lessons. So at the bottom, I was like waiting. And then I didn't care and just went on the chairlift for the first time. And I was just like waiting. And I was like holding on for my life. I was like, oh my goodness, why is this so scary? This was never scary in my life. But then it was actually like the scariest thing ever. Ever. And I mean ever. It was so scary. Couldn't believe it. So yeah, and I was going up, and I was like, I can't believe I'm still in one piece. Don't know why, but I literally thought that to myself. And I'm going down the hill. I'm going down, and I take a turn. I go down there, and I'm like, am I gonna make it? How am I still making it? So I make it down, and then I'm like, yay, this is so much fun. And then I'm like down there, and I'm like, that wasn't really that exciting. But the crazy thing was, like, there was no one up there, and I was like, I wonder why. And the reason was, it kind of already almost like closed. As I came down to her, he was like, where were you? Everyone was like worried. And I was like, and so I went in and my mom's like, where were you? And I was like, oh, nothing, just going down the S trail. And James said, where were you? I was scared. And blah, 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 blah. A lot of people said, where were you? That were in my class. Yeah. So that's what I did. In the very beginning, like I said, I had lessons. Which were not, easy or enjoyable because of the super duper tight shoe. So just, thank you, Mom. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Bye!